this activity, you will need black construction paper, white paper, tissue paper, a black pen or marker, scissors, and glue. Taking your black pen or marker, draw a cross on your black construction paper, and then fold the bottom part of your paper up a little bit and cut that strip off and set it aside. You'll use it in a second. Then fold your cross and cut a slit in it and cut your cross out so that you have a cross inside of your black construction paper. Take your piece of paper that you cut earlier and cut strips of black paper out so that you can glue them across your cross to make the window panes for your stained glass. Then you're going to take your tissue paper and either cut it or tear it and glue it on the back over top of the strips of black paper that you've put to make your stained glass panels. Once you've done that, flip your cross over, and then you're going to write on your white piece of paper with your marker or pen the following quote from St. Teresa Benedicta of the Cross. If anyone comes to me, I want to lead them to him. Now glue your quote and St. Teresa Benedicta of the Cross's name onto your front of your paper and hang your stained glass window in the door. Thank you for joining me, and remember, keep crafting with the saints.